Hey, there you are. Taking a break from the Frankie Beaumont movie, if that's all right. Thought you might help me with a short film project of my own, up in Edinburgh. Race, you there? Ha! No, kidding. I'm too old for that.
Are you familiar with Claude Lelouch's Cité en Rendezvous? Look, I'm not usually much for art house cinema, but this is the most famous 8-minute run through Paris ever put on film.
In 400 yards, turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Doing an homage, except I'm using the most beautiful of all the capitals of Europe. What do you think?
Right, route is set, got cameras on the car. All I want you to do is open it up in this. Bit of a French reference, but it's got more than enough power. Fast and clean is what we're going for.
Right, Edinburgh Rendezvous, directed by Mike Steele. Action! Now, floor it right down the Royal Mile. Across North Bridge, then hard right and into Newtown. Princess Street and along the gardens. Come on! Really go for it! Now, out to the city! Without hitting a tram, please! Oh, that was amazing! Better than I imagined. I'll invite you to the premiere, kid, but don't tell anyone you were the driver, yeah? We'll keep it a mystery forever.